Hi everyone, good morning. It's a Sunday morning and we are looking at rain showers, whether you're in northwest Arkansas, eastern Oklahoma, or the River Valley. Rainfall totals, since everything started last night, are about 1 inch to 2 inches, just depending on where you are in the viewing area. Now we move on to the next phase. While still seeing rain showers this morning, some of that is going to begin to change over to snow as temperatures get dramatically colder. The National Weather Service has issued a winter weather advisory for Madison and Carroll County, Newton and Boone County. These, of course, in northwest and moving into north central Arkansas. Starts at 10, ends at 10 o'clock tonight. Now, in these areas, we are primarily looking at maybe 1 to 2 inches of snowfall accumulation on the grassy areas. Quite frankly, it's been so warm around here for the past several days that anything that falls is likely going to melt pretty quickly. But in those particular areas, there could be a little bit of accumulation. Again, most of that would be grassy areas. Models are keeping rain showers around all morning long. Occasionally, may get some breaks from heavier showers to lighter rain, but it is going to be soggy through your 9 and 10 and 11 o'clock hour. As we start to move closer to the lunch hour, snow showers could begin moving into northwest Arkansas. Once that begins, the scenario plays out with northwest Arkansas through the afternoon, holding on to occasional snow showers or snow flurries. In the River Valley, you'll have off again, on again rain. Colder air is still trapped in northwest Arkansas and, quite frankly, hasn't made it farther south yet. As we transition into the mid and late afternoon, the snow begins to die down in northwest Arkansas while occasional rain showers fall in the River Valley. Once the sun goes down, the scenario changes a bit because by 7 and 8 o'clock, things really taper off for northwest Arkansas. However, it is likely that that colder air finally sinking into the River Valley could mix with that moisture and bring a little bit of snow into some areas, primarily south of I-40. And again, that's probably not going to stick around for very long. 10 and 11 o'clock, it's pretty much out of here. But this doesn't look to be just northwest Arkansas. Again, late in the afternoon and early evening, some snow could happen in the River Valley. By midnight, everything is up and out of here, and guess what? You're looking at a much, much better day as we transition into Monday. Temperature-wise, when I came in early this morning, everybody was in the mid to upper 50s, but the cool down is already beginning. By the noon hour, 30s moving in for northwest Arkansas. In the River Valley, still 40s. Mid to late afternoon, 30s, and again 40s, that same scenario. Once the sun goes down, everybody's to the freezing mark, and then overnight it cools into the 20s. Now, here's the good news out of all of this. It is a one-day deal. Once the snow starts this morning about 11 o'clock, it's finished by 10 o'clock tonight. And then tomorrow, look at this, sunshine and 50s for everyone, 60s and 70s for your Tuesday forecast. We'll say dry Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday with temperatures sort of running the gamut, upper 50s, 60s, and a couple of low 70s. Keep in mind, we are looking at a new season. Springtime arrives on Thursday. Stay with us. We'll be keeping you up to date with winter weather as it begins to move into northwest Arkansas and possibly late this afternoon and tonight in the River Valley. Have a great day.